1982 XL100. Pretty decent condition. Lights work on it. The speedo doesn't work, but it does need a adjustment. You know, pipe's not in bad shape. And it hauls my butt around.